mean? Yeah. I might not throw anything. Yeah. You're under pressure as soon as you turn, you know what I mean? So, that's what I'm trying to do, whether it's fucking working or not, I don't know.
Matty, now seems a good time to talk to you.
Yeah.
Good sparring, good sparring.
Yeah, it's hard sparring, you know. They're not small men, are they?
No, looking at him there, but one in, one out as well, that's not...
Yeah, that's a nice trick to throw in, isn't it?
Well, you know, big fighters go for big things.
Yeah, I mean, the other lad just ungainly, his veins, he throws a lot. There's something else to contend with, you know what I mean? With the bigger lads, I've got to be a lot more smart. I've got to use my intellect once I'm in the ring. But I think he's about, it must be similar weight to me, so I knew that I could take risks going forward and maybe let him land a few to get my own off. So I was just working on different things today, but as you can see, fitness is there. I'm really enjoying the camp. I enjoy being down at Peter's gym and sparring with these lads. They're proper men, they're honest. They tell you when you went right and wrong, which is, it's a good thing, you know. It's like a little family down here, which is brilliant.
Into sort of the serious training now for this fight?
I've been in, well, this will be my fourth or fifth week sparring, which is unusual for us, but we've been in the gym. You know, people think I've moved to the caravan, that's the start of my camp. It's not, I've moved to the caravan because things are getting serious now and I can't be arsed driving all the time once I've done my work and that in the gym. So at least I'm 2 miles down the road to go and get my feet up, have my lunch, go to sleep, and I'm ready to go again. So that's why, but the rounds are getting heavier now, but like I said, it's popping and changing the lads in the ring, so there's different things to contend with once I'm in there. But the works, I mean, you watched it today, I think the work was pretty good. Yeah. So, you know, I'm looking forward to the fight now. Mike and Dave will come up with the best game plan possible, and in my honest opinion, I think it'll work 100%.
Well, the size of you as well, the heavyweights are sparring up today as well, but you look big, you know.
Yeah, I think it's just my massive head. It just fools everyone.
Your strength as well, you know, you lose. Pushed around.
You can't. If I let him start bullying me, I'm having a tough spar. Yeah. You know, take a look at him, he's not small. He's a big man, so, you know, I've got to go out there and try and stamp him with more authority at least and let him know that you hit me with two, I'm coming back with four. Yeah. You know, and then I think I did that justice today. Yeah. So Mike's happy and that's the main thing in my eyes. Yeah. You know, I thought I took a few more shots than I should have, but it's all part and parcel learning.
No, we spoke about weakness. You couldn't say anything about the fight. It was set for Wembley, Okolie.
Yeah. We've not been announced.
Not been announced when we did that thing, so we couldn't say anything. But we can now.
Yeah.
You alluded to that. That was the fight that was coming.
Yeah, it's in there. All honesty, the fight was pretty much a done deal that night when I was talking to you. But when it, you know what Paul's like, don't say anything. Don't let them. So we had to wait for them to announce it. But yeah, it's a fact. Listen. We both stepped up, you know, he's a good fighter, I'm a good fighter, and I think boxing needs a lot more 50-50, well, in people's eyes 50-50, I don't generally believe it is, but a lot of people do, and we're both taking risks here, so every credit to us both, I guess.
Yeah. I do sense that there's a lot of respect there. It's a fight that doesn't really make sense.
No, I'm not one for talking shit, I never have done that, to keep about my business, don't really put out on. Twitter's down to four, by the way. If anyone's watching and you think I'm a weirdo, it's Paul Speak, so give him the shit. But yeah, I don't do a lot of talking. I just go about my business and what'll be will be. And I'm confident in what I do, so I don't really need to be shouting my mouth off. I've achieved what I've needed to achieve, and hopefully I can surpass that now.
Yeah. You're a British champion. You have been on your level for a while, you know. You could say Okolie's, you know, the new kid on the block up and coming. He's only had an handful of fights really in comparison to yourself.
Yeah.
But that seems the way these days. A lot of boxers, especially with the background, the Olympic background, you know, they're getting fast track to titles. And
last round for UK.
You could say, you know, you could have been looking forward. You could have been stepping on. And you know, did you need? I know it's a great event and a great fight and all that. But you know, did you need it? You were lucky to move on, but it's just, it's
there. I like a challenge. I think you look at my record, I don't think I've never ever said no to a fight. Never. It's got me wrong sometimes. It's caused me a couple of losses at times when I really shouldn't have had them. But at this moment in time, I feel boxing is some of the best boxing I have done my whole career. The goal is there again, he's another opponent. We'll see him as this Olympian. I mean, how long was he in the Olympics? I think I've had shags that have lasted longer. So, I don't really see it as a big thing. He's no Lomachenko, do you know what I mean? So if it was there, maybe the fight wouldn't have got made. So if we're being in all honesty, yeah, it's a fight I genuinely believe I win. So I'm looking forward to getting in there and just doing the business, really.
You're confident of winning what is it that your advantage is going to be?
Just the rounds that I've got, the caliber of fighters I've got. I know he was a good amateur, he was an elite amateur. But I've watched his skills, I've watched the way he boxed, and I truly believe I'm better than him. I've put the work in over the years, I've gone a long way, an extremely long way. I've had setbacks, I've learned, and I feel that's what will be a telling tale in the night, just what I know once I'm in there.
A little bit as well, Matty, on Wembley, Anthony Joshua topping the bill. 90,000 people, it's going to be an amazing night. I can't wait your two get up there.
Without sounding disrespectful to being on it, it's a fight. That's all it is.
I look at the fight.
I don't think, oh wow, I want to box, I want to get to show off and do all this shit. I'm thinking, I go in there, I do a job, I get out, and I go for a beer. You know what I mean? And I look forward to seeing my son and going away on holiday with my son and my missus for a week or two. That's what I look forward to. I don't think, oh yeah, it's a big occasion and it's another fight, and it's as simple as that. Without sounding disrespectful to the full event, I don't focus on that.
You can look back on that on TV afterwards and take it all.
I'd record it and keep showing it everywhere. Yeah, massively.
No, I mean, you're well known in boxing, you're a champion, you've been around a while. The casual fans, this is a sort of a fight where you're on the biggest stage, where you can make a name for yourself to people who are not necessarily big boxing fans.
I guess that's a bonus.
And, a win is going to propel your status and onto
the stage. That's what the management decided for, that's what they dwell in, and that's what they like to again.
I say that with all due respect as well, knowing that you're the the well known boxer and champion going into this.
Fight, that's all I see. See nobody else, I don't see what comes after it. I see that fight. Because if I fail to produce what I should do, where do I go? Do you know what I mean? That's what I think about. So I don't think about, I win this, I go here, I win this, I fight this person. It's not how I act. I believe I'm getting that job done, and then we talk. But until then, Okolie's the only thing that's on my mind.
I'm confident you'll get that job done.
Massively.
Well, I've followed you from the beginning. I've known you a long time. We've caught up along the years, and
I
think you deserve a really good break like this. And I'm really pleased for you, Matty.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wish you all the very best of luck.
Cheers, Chris. Nice one, Chris. Appreciate that, yeah.